I'm Jen Gobby. I'm a PhD student in the Natural Resource Science Department.
My name is Kathy Roulet, and I'm the program advisor with the School of Environment.
My name is Claire, and I'm a U2 management student. Dr. Freeman has been my professor for one of my environment classes for my environment minor.
So Julia Freeman is a faculty lecturer at the School of Environment, and currently she's the Undergraduate Affairs Committee Chair. So one of the big roles that she has there is the main driver behind the Montreal Urban Sustainability Experience program that occurs in the spring.
I've known Julia since my undergrad in the McGill School of the Environment. She was my supervisor for the 401 big research project. And then I had her as a teacher in Muse, and since then I've TA'd for her about 100 times at MSc undergrad courses.
So the Muse program, or the Montreal Urban Sustainability Experience program, is a four-week intensive experiential learning semester for students that are interested in living and breathing and experiencing urban sustainability.
I guess most importantly to me, she was one of the first professors and main professors who supported RSN, so the Research and Sustainability Network. And so her support was really important, first of all, to give us confidence to continue and to start and to launch.
When she teaches about sustainability in the courses she teaches sustainability in a really broad and big picture way that brings into the picture Indigenous rights, human rights, social well-being, feminism, anti-racism. She really brings a very wide view of what sustainability means, which I think is super important.
Well, I've worked with her in and outside of the classroom, and in both cases, she's been one of the most approachable professors that I've had, as well as one of the most willing to help me personally, the initiatives that I've been involved in. And I've heard a lot of people who have said the same thing.
But as much as she's helping students think really broadly and big about these things, she's also brings in this very tangible, hands-on thing, approach to say sustainability. So yes, it's big thinking, and yes, it's heavy concepts, but it's also the day-to-day practical work of picking garbage out of waterways. And so she's brought both, all that, to sustainability at McGill.
I think there's a number of characteristics that Julia has that really endear students to her. I think they include a genuine interest in students, a compassion, an excitement to just share interests and the lives with her students, and she really, really, really enjoys it, and I think students feel that.